this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see them out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher. I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. These are the ones I can't read. Look up there. Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! I still can't read these. I still can't read these.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Language cipher. We should look for more like this. What were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead?
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I'll just... I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. But...
Come.
Coming.
Focus up, boy.
Come on!
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
It's magically locked. Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
place. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.